Meet Caitlyn Meagher. Since the beginning of her sophomore year, she wanted to be part of history and wanted people to remember her name. But she soon realized that this was a greater challenge than expected.
Caitlyn Meagher? I don't have a Caitlyn Meagher on my roster. I have a Caitlyn Meagher. Who's Caitlyn Meagher?
What will I do? No one knows my name. I have no hope. What shall become of me? Will anyone ever recognize me for who I am? Wait. I have an idea. I understand! And so the young girl took to the streets in hopes of making her name known to the world.
Perfect, thanks. This isn't working. I mean, I can't get people to remember my name by a sign or going up to people and asking them what my name is. I need to do something. I'm gonna run for president of the United States!
You have to be like 30 for that.
I'm gonna run for president of the junior class. Knows how to pronounce it.
Okay, shake your head and stuff. Meagher?
It's Caitlyn Meagher.
It's
Meagher! That's a laugh.
This stands for Caitlyn and Meagher.
Woo!
Woo!
So, how would you pronounce it?
Meagher? What? What, did I say something wrong?